Hey y'all, it's cow moving day. Me and these boys have been down here working, putting up wire. Jeremiah and I had to go buy some T-post clips, insulator clips, to be able to put another strand of wire because Gertie hopped the wire last time they were in here. So we've expanded the area that we can graze in here, made it a lot larger. We expanded the area of the fence in here so we can graze a lot more in here. And we're putting up two wires rather than just a single wire to keep Gertie from jumping the fence. So that's what we're doing. And the Jack and Josiah are running the wire. Me and Jeremiah went and got T-post clips so we can finish this up. So it looks like they've got a mess of wire. Someone gave us some poly wire, but they had wrapped it up in a ball, not onto a stick or spool. So they're down here untangling it, it looks like. We'll get it figured out. All right, y'all. We've got the wire ran. It is, I'm gonna tighten it right down here, actually before I hook this up, because, yeah, we need to be a little bit tighter. That's good. All right, we'll probably add another post or two when we go back out. I'm gonna go ahead and hook the charger up and get it fired up and call the cows in. I'm sure they're going to be excited to come in here and get feed. So the one thing I've never used before are these little clamps. Somebody gave them to me, and then what it does is supposed to be, you can come over here so they can see them, Jack. They're supposed to make it where you get a lot more surface area connection with your wire. So like this, I could clamp it on, and it's guaranteed to get several of the wires to conduct the power through, which is a cool thing. So I'm gonna try them. I don't think I would have ever bought them, but since somebody gave them to me, I'm gonna try them. So I got two of these. I'm gonna connect my jumper wire. In case y'all can't tell, we are soaking wet. It's raining. It's been almost sunny, but not quite, but it's been raining a lot. So we are wet. Jacob said all he wants to do is go home and take a warm shower. So that's probably what we'll all cycle through the shower when we get back down to the house. You want a warm shower, Jack?
I think it might feel good.
Let us see how this works. It makes sense that it would work, doesn't it?
In theory.
In theory, yep. Tighten that down all the way. Seems to be gripping it okay. So we gotta get this tangled mess into here. So they're good and tight, and we got that connected. So this also makes a larger surface area for the clamp to clamp on. And I feel like it's gonna work. Now I gotta get under here and turn it on without getting shocked. I definitely don't wanna get shocked, but I'm wet. That is south facing. And this charger, this energizer, is awesome. We've had it for over 3 years. It's our Gallagher S200. It's a 2 joule solar energizer. We have moved it over and over and over all different pastures. We use it for pigs, for cows, to keep the cows out of the garden. It's a really good charger. It's, like I said, 2 joules is a lot for a solar charger, and that's why I like it so much, because it shocks them pretty good. But that's also why I don't want to get hit with it. So Jack and Jeremiah put this gate back on. That's gonna be much easier for opening and closing it now, but these cows are up here and they are ready to get in here and eat. So I'm gonna let them in. Hey Gertie, y'all come on in, girls. Come on, girls. with you. Squidge right here, Squidget is gonna calve sometime in the near future. I know I've said that multiple times. This is Rich, our leash bull.
Rich was my first purpose, that's the last.
Yeah. And of course, Jeremiah is riding Walker. Walker's the riding steer.
Yes. Daddy, can you help me on Walker with Jeremiah?
No, I think we're going to go down and get something to eat, Jakey, and you can take your hot shower.
Yeah, I really want a hot shower.
How bad do you want a hot shower, Jakey? Really bad? Okay. You look like your hair might need it. And your glasses probably need a good wiping, too. All right. Look at how big Walker is. Wouldn't he make a good steak? Some good burgers?
He'd make a good riding cow.
He's a good riding cow. We can't get rid of him. He sure does eat a lot. All right. Well, I'm ready to go get dried off, washed off and dried off, and eat some lunch. We're late for lunch, aren't we, Jack?
Very.
All right, well, thank y'all for watching this video. If you're not subscribed to our channel, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and let us know what you think about what we've got going on. You can leave a comment below, and we're gonna go get some food.